According to Mahabharata, how many sons does Karna have? Karna had 7 sons. All of them died in Kurukshetra war. One was killed by a Panchala warrior. Vrishasena died because of Arjuna. Others were slain by Satyathi and Bhima. The last 3 brother/sons were defeated and killed by brave Nakula. Karna did his best to avenge the deaths of his sons, but he was stopped by the valiant female warrior of Panchala. Her name is Shikhandi.